Ladies and gentlemen, our vision for the future is bold, clearly urgent and feasible. Under the African Continental Free Trade Area framework, we aim to harness Pan-African integration in order to expand our collective GDP from US dollars 1.7 trillion to US dollars 2.5 trillion by 2030. This ambition must be complemented by a strong commitment to bridge the huge digital divide which undermines our continent's growth prospects.